Welcome to The Boy, The Mole, The Fox and The Horse by Charlie Mackesy. Snow has fallen. Everywhere is still, calm and white. In the midst of it, the boy sits alone with his back to us. Next to him, a dark little shape pushes through the snow. It's the mole. Hello. The boy stands and bends with his hands on his knees so he can see his new little friend better. Hello. He gently lifts the mole into the air and holds him high. They gaze at each other. I am so small, said the mole. Yes, said the boy, but you make a huge difference.